Sad news from the music world tonight. Dusty Hill, longtime bass player for the rock band ZZ Top, has died. The 72-year-old played with the band for more than 50 years. He was known for those long riffs and that even longer beard. So far, no cause of death. His bandmates wrote on his social media that he died in his sleep at his home in Houston. You can read more about Hill and the mark he left on the music world over on WAVY.com.